And in this episode, I show you how to remove rust from some old tools and leather wrap a handle. Now, I think these turned out pretty great for what they are. They were a dollar a piece, and it was a learning experience for me because I have never de-rusted a tool before. Now, in full disclosure, the toothpaste, baking soda, and kosher salt was working. It just wasn't working as fast as I would have liked. So I ran out and bought some Brasso. That seemed to do the job pretty good. And the Brasso in combination with the little Mr. Clean magic eraser thing actually worked really fast. If you're new to More Approved, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up if you liked this. Give me a thumbs down if you didn't. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. And until next time, I'm James. See you then.